What's up, guys? SSG here, and I'm trying to see if I can get these recordings right here working, because I am trying to record on YouTube now. If I can get this thing right here going, you know, maybe make it, you know, I can do gameplay of you guys' favorite games, Minecraft on laptop, Roblox on laptop, you know, it'll make everything much easier, you know, and just wasting storage on my awesome PlayStation here. But what I do want to tell you guys, I did, you see this background? I did use, a website. If it would load though, I don't know, guys. Like, this is my, oh, click the load. I did use this, this website right here, guys. Load. This right here, I did use, Pixlr. Or whatever editor. It's really simple to use. This you don't really have to mess with any of this besides this right here. You're gonna want to put this at. You're gonna want the width at 2560, and then you're gonna want the height to be 1440. Then you want to check this right here. Then it's gonna bring you to this right here. Now you can go on, you know, Google Images and all that, all you want. You can do that, but it has to be it has to be above the width and the length or whatever. It has to be above the dimension right here. It has to be above those if you want it to actually work. I did make this right here. This is the Xenoverse Squad right here. You got your typical me, we got Goku Gamer, we got Kale, we got Jayla the Super Saiyan 4. I wasn't able to put her entire username in there because it was short. Then we got Dark Knight 545, also known as Raven Foil and all that. And you see Hit right here? That's coming soon. I don't know why I'm planning on having people, you know, like audition to join our squad. You know, we can help them make videos while we do videos. You know, we can do that. I don't know though, I have to, you know, make sure. You know, I gotta talk with everybody else. This right here, you know, put this full screen because you see how it's, like it's not, censored right. You can just click that, you know, and it'll maximize it. Then you wanna, like, if you don't want it, you know, you can do that. These right here are your basic tools, like, you know, background images right here. You can put, text, you know. Then you can change the size, but the max is like 130 though, but if you put 500 though, you know, like that's always a size, like if I take it to put 1000, always is, or can you put 1000, so that's the size right there. You can change the style, you know, like your bold and all that, you can do all that you want, change the color. It's not letting me change the color, so screw it. Oh, yeah, change the color. Then you get your special effects right here. You know, you got drop shadow. Move that a little bit. I kind of don't like it, but you know, you can use it if you want. We got inner shadow. But you can't tell what it does because it is black right there. That's why. Then we got bevel. I think that's called. You know, make it like a little bit more 3D-ish, but with very crappy coloring in it. Outer glow is. You know, make it glow in the back, and the glow makes it glow inside. And get that. If you want to put an image in, you're gonna want to go to layer. You're gonna want to do open image as layer. See if there's Rosé. You put that in there. Boom. Then what you're gonna want to do is hit edit. Free transform right there. You can move it all around. You can make it big. You can make it small. Can shrink it, you know, do whatever you want with it. You know, then when you're done, just click on a random spot and hit art. Do you want to apply this as change? You're gonna want to click yes, and then you know you're good. But if you don't want it but like say if you don't want Rose in there, just click the bend in there and boom, you're pretty much good there. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Yeah, and then you know, like, comment, subscribe, you know, if you want to, you know, like, more tutorials, like, if you guys did enjoy this, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.